How can I revise my school book for better inclusivity? Revising a school book for inclusivity is a commendable initiative. Start by auditing the current content. Identify stereotypes, outdated narratives, or gaps in representation. Consult with diverse groups to gain various perspectives. Focus on adding materials that highlight underrepresented voices and cultures. Ensure images and examples are diverse. Avoid tokenism. Include content genuinely, not just for the sake of it. Lastly, continuously review the content, recognizing that inclusivity evolves over time. Remember, an inclusive book not only educates but also fosters understanding and unity.